us. It just, I don't know, we could have better, especially in the gaming industry when there's already big issues with sexual harassment and great degradation and all that shit going on.
I'm just listening to your point.
Like stripping. I don't think stripping is easy, my dude. Have you tried stripping in front of a whole lot of dirty looking minded men who just wanna shove notes down your panties? It's history, menu strength.
One more tap. Hello, is someone on boat?
Yeah. Like I said, at the end of the day, that our hustle is up.
Yeah.
And I don't think we should judge anybody for choosing to do that as a lifestyle, because money is at the end of the day no matter how you get.
Yeah, I know it does sound judgy. I'm trying not to be, but at the same time I'm also trying to convey that women, we shouldn't need to do such things.
Just catch it.
No, they shouldn't, but we do live in a day and age where that happens. So you just gotta work with it.
Yeah. I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do.
No.
Bloody nightmare.
This man is running a lot.
Mm.
Where you running, big boy?
Actually, I could just do this.
Well, talk to me, little man. Where you running, big boy? That's all right.
Two down, son. Why are you running?
I'm not running, you idiot.
God.
Yank at me.
Oh, yeah. What's going on, son? What's going on?
Spice.
Hey, little man.
Tell me what's
did you
on?
Get upset, little man, because I called you son?
We live in a day and age.
Mates? I'm open crew, dude. Wow, that didn't go well.
Yeah.
What's going on, Chris?
You know, back
what's wrong?
Day,
nothing, man. Why?
I feel that is,
well, I can't revive you, apparently.
But in today's day and age, when a lot more things are accepted, women can do more than just...
I mean, to be fair... Hey, dude, using a sword is not hard. To be fair, though, you are using a sword, though.
Yeah, go on, you champ. You did really well.
I mean,
thank you!
Prepared cannon, let's go!
Oh my god, prepared cannon. Who's that?
Is he gone? No.
No. I was shit talking, I can't lie. 100% East Coast. Alright, I'll do funny. I'll do the no shit talking. We'll kill him now. So hopefully.
Yeah.
Aww.
I don't
know. Maybe
I know these people.
Who are they?
It's about the
motherfucking
glory.
Huh?
Could be wrong,
glory
but
why does that sound familiar?
He's friends with like Henry. He's in Henry Dream a lot. He's in. He's
man's actually bragging about playing a kid's pirate game.
Take a swig, fool.
Take a swig.
Sidewind is a fucking noob combo as much as sniper sword, dude. Get over yourself.
Yeah.
Get over myself. Honestly, I'm enjoying annoying you.
Yeah, I'll get a sniper
and
then
I'll
land
the
two
pellets.
Yeah, it's fucking
mad
skill, dude.
Why are
you mad?
Pushing one's rights more than just pushing and demeaning behavior.
Couldn't really shit-dog me and say much. I'm supposed to even gamble, what the fuck?